guys, how's everybody doing today? It's Tuesday again, so it's time for Tuesday, Top Tuesday. Elephant in the room, we have a background now. I did this today, it's a work in progress, but it's getting there. Also, no, I don't have hair anymore. It's too hot. It is hot as balls here.
It is.
For us. I mean, y'all down in the States, especially down in the southern states, are not gonna understand this, but it doesn't get up more than like 20, 25 degrees Celsius here, usually. Mm-hmm. Lately, it's been like 30s, so it's hot to us. So we have the window open, and our neighbors are outside, and our dogs are not pleased with the fact that our neighbors exist. So if you hear any grumbling, Cujo is sat right on my lap here, and he doesn't like anything existing other than him, so... That's
even
what.
Air makes him
yeah,
bark.
The wind makes him bark, so Cujo's a special boy.
Yeah, very much so.
But anyway, moving on to our top two from 1999. What's yours?
It would have to be... God.
I forgot
that quick.
Already.
Oh, sorry. End of days. And... Oh, no.
Sleepy Hollow.
Oh, my God.
He's fine.
I'm fine.
Brain melted.
Malfunctioned there for a minute. I was like, I know it's my top two.
Brain melted. Mine, I was bouncing between, like, a lot, actually. And then, and again, I forget who picked this. It could have been Horror Man. It could have been Horrific Nightmares. I don't know. One of y'all picked the remake of The Mummy. Well, it is kind of a remake. Yeah, it's a remake of, like, the Universal Mummy, really.
Yeah.
Like, it's Imhotep. Mm-hmm. But the Brendan Fraser Mummy movie is fantastic. I love that movie so much. It's so
Brendan
much fun.
Brendan Fraser itself.
He's a delight.
Yeah.
He's an absolute delight. But, like, I don't know who would consider it horror. I consider it horror. I mean, frightened the shit out of me when I first seen it.
It was pretty scary, actually. Like,
I remember not seeing the movie... But I had a magazine, and it was just a picture of Imhotep's face, like, you know, when he comes out, he's like, rah, like that.
Yeah.
It's just like the zombie-looking mummy face.
Okay.
It was just that. I just literally was flipping through a magazine, and I flipped it out, and I was like, Jesus. So that scared me enough. So I love The Mummy. And my second one is another remake, which is not as well-loved, but it's well-loved in my heart. Mainly for the same reason that it's fun and cheesy as all hell. And that's the remake of House on Haunted Hill. I love that movie.
I was going to pick that one, but I said, you know, I've seen it so many times. And
I can almost quote that movie. Not as much as I can quote Scream. I can just recite the Scream script from front to back. But it was one of my comfort movies as, like, a teenager, so...
I remember watching the first time someone had it taped off. Movie Network.
Okay.
And that's where I've seen too, and I fell in love with it ever
since. We used
to
bootleg movies back in the 90s. Let's tape them off the Movie Network. A few of them over there. But yeah, those are my two. So you want to recap yours?
Two, End of Days and Sleepy Hollow.
And mine are The Mummy and House on Haunted Hill, and I don't know if anybody can hear that in the background, but the neighbor is pulling something down his driveway, and Cujo's just there.
Oh, that makes surprises me.
It's okay, Cujo. He's just existing. It's fine. We're not too happy about other people existing either. Anyway, that's enough for that. This is almost 5 minutes long for no reason. And we will see you guys in the next video, which I don't know what it's going to be. We might be doing American Horror Stories.
Yeah.
Because that started up again, and it's actually pretty good this time.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a matter of getting our heads wrapped around and probably watching it one more time.
Yeah.
So, and it not being too hot to film. Because it's really hot.
That is the big problem for us
right now. It is really hot.
Yeah.
So, maybe see you next Tuesday, maybe before then. Bye.
Bye-bye.